Yes, God wants you to use what you have in your hand.